Good evening, everybody. It's November 12th, 2016. It's 8 p.m. Mountain Time. This is Left Handed Schmo, and it's time once again for weekly Touhou Roulette. And in what's turning out to be increasingly rare this year, it's a show in which both Buck and I are playing. With the holidays coming up, it's an opportunity to cherish that. We'll see how things go. I'll be out of town the next couple weeks, but I might find a way to play during at least one of those weeks anyway. But first, we have tonight to take care of, so let's see how I'm going to start the show this week. Yeah, Mima's last name is Puyo. For the true enigma, right? Mountain of Faith, cool. That's a good way to start the show. Just something nice and comfy. All right, let's get that started up. Let's get this turned on here. Get this guy going. Hey, checkerboard, what's up? Hey, what's wrong with Mountain of Faith, Shu? Yeah, I know, we don't have Left-Handed Shu or Skyminst or Zayu like last week. Alright, well let's just do something that should be relatively brainless. Actually, you know what? You know what? I've had terrible, terrible luck with Reimu C. But, hey checkerboard, but if I can get Reimu C taken care of tonight, I'll finally have all the hard shots done. Oh, that's what's wrong? Oh, excuse me, Shu. Excuse me. I even had an opening and everything. I mean, geez, what am I thinking here? I really do not like Reimu C. Like, I really don't like her. She's so gross. I know she has her fans, but she's so weak unless you're shotgunning. Yeah, wouldn't that be great, Skylar, to finally have them done? I've come so close with Reimu C here. Like multiple times, but god damn. She sucks in the end game. She's so bad unless you're shotgunning like hard. Uh-oh. GBN itself is chatting? What does the world come to? It's like Mitori herself involved now. Channel's rebelling against us. Oh shit! Damn it. Lost track of things for a second! She's so bad at range, jeez. I'm gonna mulligan. I'm too weirded out by GBN itself speaking. That's just not right. I think that's the first time it's ever happened. Of course, Tay's not around to witness it.
Mm-hmm.
Well, of course the channel's been spying. How do you think the stats are generated? Hey, Chip, how's it going? No, what you have to do, Chip, is not play, and then that way the rust excuse is real. God damn it. Remove. Alright, let's not get lasered this time. Chum. Oh, hey, Static. Sorry. Wow, okay. Oh, cool, a newcomer. Very nice. I just saw... That's what I get for assuming, right? Hey, I'm distracted. Cut me some slack. And by the way, I don't know if you are or not, but There's no reason to worry about accomplishments or lack thereof in this channel. We're nice and relaxed and casual about that sort of thing. Oh, damn it! I got too aggressive. That's fine. That was like a rookie mistake, practically. Raymond, why are you so bad? I don't know how Zayu likes Raymusi. I really don't. Although, Buck speaks the truth. Sleep death strats have a way of working out in the end. Damn it. I'm not actually used to playing this on hard now, after trying it so much on Lunatic, and usually failing. Whoa, okay. This operates very differently on hard. That was really cool, Buck. Of course I missed it. Jesus, Raymusi. Seriously. By the way, you know, Buck, the next Win 10 update comes out in March. Maybe you'll be due for PCB by then. Thank you. Ah, die! Jeez, everything is so terrible. I can't speed kill anything when she's so weak. Oh shoot! I know, right? Right, Steve? So much a mountain of faith is speed killing. That was too slow. I don't know how that worked. It's Nosrin. I love extending arm. The name is so great. Ooh, jeez. Ugh, messy. I'll get that one day. Yep. Also known as the Decider. Whoa! I don't know what I was doing there. I was just hoping against hope. Actually, Ramesses is kind of good for this part because she's got a decent spread. Ugh, alright. I hate the Maya fight! Damn it! I really hate the Aya fight. Such an awful fight. Oh, it can fight, it can heat me all at once, fuck. This fight is poop. Hey, I panicked. Hey, I did a thing. Hey, that doesn't happen every day. I'll take double caps for 500, Alex. Ooh. Oh, I messed up the timing on that. Oh. Ah, I'm so bad at micro. Die, fairy cut. Oh, thanks, KSS. I wasn't doing it intentionally. I just wanted a little, style. Nah. I got no bomb for frickin' Moses Miracle. Oh shit. Oh! How did I do that? Alright, zero power divine wind cap? Probably not. Okay, I'll take it. You know what the scary thing is? This is still no guarantee. This is still no guarantee. Nah, I knew it. Damn it. No time for this. Shit. Okay, well, I'm still full power. Why did I... What the heck? I don't remember what I'm doing anymore. This is horrible. This is actually very bad. This does not bode well. Thank you. Oops. You know what the worst thing is? I bombed and it ignored my input. I've been that close like 3 times with this shot. Ugh. That was the run. Wasn't in the zone enough. God damn it. I had some really good caps in there too. That was the run. Anyway. Buck is ready? Okay. So we're going to wish Buck good luck. We'll see what he gets for round 2 while I cool off. Take it away, Buck.